wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype, an opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that. And with Bobby Lashley facing him, you know Lashley only has one thing in mind, keeping business open by wrecking shop.
If Lashley is able to go about his preferred way of handling business, this match could become very gruesome.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Boom, nice. Attack to the midsection.
You're not going to intimidate Lashley or outpower him or get the best of him on the mat. Corey, what does an opponent have to do to conquer the Almighty?
Lashley lives and trains in Denver, Colorado, exerting himself at high altitudes. So the longer this match goes, the more it benefits him. Catch Lashley off guard as soon as possible. Get him out of sorts and surprise him with a big move.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Nice takedown.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Knee lift to the body. Nice.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap?
Prying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Reversal on Lashley.
Oh, nasty fall.
Stomping. Ouch.
Counter after counter.
Taken down with the goal buster.
And another just non-stop aggression.
Disregard for the condition of another human being.
Business is looking good for Lashley.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Here we go. Yokosuka cutter.
Is it enough? There's two.
She was close to the end there.
She's still as determined as ever.
She's in trouble. And that's one way out of it.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Boom.
Solid contact from Bobby Lashley.
Behind it.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh! Ouch!
Nice sharp back end.
She's starting to tire a little.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Tossed aside. With the reversal.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is gonna be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kinda like it.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
The Almighty is focused on finishing this.
Cinching in the hurt
lock. Oh my goodness, critical part of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on?
And
and she lets her free.
But the damn,
that should do it right there.
One, two,
kick out. She still has life.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. Cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep. Oh my goodness, this may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Ah, stomps to legs. She's on her last legs here.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
And another counter. This isn't gonna be good. Gutbuster
across the shoulder. Filthy.
That's another focused attack to her torso area. And Lashley gets thwarted away.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Is it enough? A cover
two.
And a kick out of two.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Oh, perfect kick.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this. Cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep.